Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Last feature in this video, guys, are going to be reacting to the Killer Bride episode number 16. So let's go. Before that, if you're watching this on YouTube and if you guys want to watch the reaction without any stickers and background music, it's over on my Patreon. The Patreon link is in the pinned comment, where you guys will be getting the reaction without stickers and background music. And along with that, there's some K-dramas reactions too, if you guys want to see it. So go check that out. Now, without any delay, guys, let's just... And yeah, if you want to watch the advanced reaction of the YouTube version, then you guys can become a member. To become a member, guys, and simply click on the join button, all link in the description below. Now without any delay, guys, let's just get this reaction. Because I don't see his wife.
Seriously?
She's not in her room. Arrived in time.
So far, there's no match in background, just information. But I want you to investigate further. Check again. Baka may namiss ako. Naniniwala ka pa rin, sir, na may masamang balak si Emma. What she's claiming is impossible. Eh, hindi dahil sa buko ang alam niya. May nagbibigay sa kanya ng impormasyon.
Camila herself.
Kailangan lang natin malaki kung sino yun. Anong takay niya? Kung may alam din sa nangyari sa kapatid ko. At kay Camila.
Did you sleep well, Emma? Okay na okay po. Katabi ko nga po si Mang Guada eh.
Di ba sinabi ko sa'yo, Lola ang tawag mo sa akin? Huwag mo silang pansinin. I want you to call me Lola. Hindi mo naman ang tawag sa'yo. Gusto mo ba yun?
Hindi po. Lola.
Oh my God.
Late na natapos ang pag-imitin. Nag-usapan namin ang implementation ng smoking ban ng buong lahat. Alam mo na natatakot eh. Ang dami pa rin na huwag hindi. Pero, lalang niya lang na ang hindi kaya tinatangan.
Oh, he's indirectly just blaming him.
Lola. Aling agot. Nakiramay po ako sa anak ng mamatay. Who died?
Daddy?
Si Jinho. Si Jinho. Yung isa ko pang anak.
Oh my God, you didn't even know who died. That's so bad.
You will expect me to remember all their names.
Shut up!
So insensitive.
Nakikiramay po ulit ako.
Oh my gosh, she doesn't even trust Emma. She has eyes on Emma too. But I don't think that girl knows that it is Camila that she's talking to. Miss Alba, aka Camila.
Kamusta?
Dito po ako nakapwesto sa main gate, Ma'am Alba.
Sana huwag mo kalimutan kung bakit kayo nandiyan. Nandiyan kayo dahil ang trabaho
niyo okay.
Ay protektahan si Emma.
Yes, ma'am.
Sige.
He's not gonna come.
Can't wait to see you.
Yes, I'm on my way. Pero may dadaan na lang muna ako.
Okay.
Where?
Wait for you. Nagluto ko yung mga paborito mong pagkain. Kaya bilisan mo kasi lalamig na.
Okay.
It doesn't seem like there is love here.
Kasi excited makita ka ng asawa mo.
Then why do you choose to be with the man who doesn't even love you? Is that a church? I'm not afraid that she will be seen.
Salamat.
tatlo. Salamat sa pagmamahal. Salamat sa pag-iniwala niyo sa akin. Huwag kayong mag-alala, no? Natama ko lahat ng mga ginawa niyo sa akin at sa inyo.
To both of us, so it doesn't seem like the grandfather's death was shouldn't be seen here. Vito is here. Speak, you know, if he comes near to him, because he'll probably recognize the voice. Honey, and she shouldn't be roaming around with, you know, like just like so easily like that. She would get spotted. I mean, you don't have to. It was clear from your face. Oh wow, it is actually a huge banana field. Thank you.
plantasyon. Pero simulan na natin sa pagpapakilala sa ating mga trabahante. Sila, ang plantasyon, ang pinaka-importante kay Camila nung nabubuhay pa sila. Gustong-gusto mong pumunta rito ng mga puro. Mahal na mahal mo ang mga magsasaka natin. At mahal na mahal ka rin nila.
Sumalang agot ko. Hindi mo ba close siya nun kay Camila?
At pasensyahan man sila ako. Hindi naging madali ang mga panahon sa kanila. After you were gone, wala ang negosyo. Hirapan ang kabuhayan nila. At hindi rin nakatulong na hindi alam ni Luciano kung paano sila kakausapin na maayos. Gusto ko silang tulungan. Gusto ko silang protektahan. Kaya nandito ka ako.
What? Why does his hair look a little white? She's still angry with Vito.
Siya sa mga bagong variants na may naapekto na sila, pero it's too late. Pagkailan ang lugi.
Nalulungkot ang lolo kung nandito siya.
San Isidro! Tanggalin Julio ang mga sakit sa aming mga panalin! San Isidro! Palusugin Julio ang mga lumahay namin!
At least they agree that she has an angelic face. Oh my god, she used to make a living like that.
Hindi totoo yan. Mabalik ka na po dito ng nanay ko. Bye!
It was Camila. Yeah, Sweetie was holding her whole body. I go. She gave her quite some money, it seems. Does she not get noticed? You'll finish it. Really? I mean, ultimately it would finish, right? If she's not gonna... Exactly, the nerve. Oh my god, she still has the nerve to wear the glasses there. To be Camila. Alright guys, that would be it for this video. That was a reaction to episode number 16 of The Killer Bride. I hope you enjoyed this reaction. If you did guys, please leave a like, leave a comment, subscribe and share. I'll meet you guys in the next reaction video.